Going on, my friend? Let's see if I can set you down here where you can see me. Where is a good spot? It appears there's someone else living here. The tent's gone, but there's a lean-to right there against the tree back here. And there's a cooking pot, another stove, another fire pit. The land's been getting cleared out pretty good, too. He's cutting down trees right in the middle. I wonder what the parents would think knowing that there's a homeless person living right next to the elementary school, the middle school. Well, none of my business, I guess, right? Man, I kind of took my train of thought away thinking about what the hell's going on here. Sorry I haven't been able to upload any videos, my friend. My phone won't allow me to upload videos. It must be mad at me. You know, I woke up this morning, I could feel nothing but tension in the air. Tension. Made me start thinking about secret societies. I think it's about like 1,233 hours right now. That was pretty funny, my friend. Last night, I come home, Dad's watching Iron Man 3. And guess what movie he turned on next? Close Encounters of the Third Kind. That's Steven Spielberg movie. Was that movie based off of a true story? I bet it was. It's the only place these stupid fucking directors get any creation. Whoa, no. This is way too early there. There we go. Lie, cheat, steal, morally. Let me start over. Lie, cheat, steal. Morally repealed social skills, attenuated benevolent fields. Repressed dream sports booking shills. Winner, winner, chicken dinner in a material world. Rendering empowered psychotropic alchemist spells. Hypocrisy of the democracy, technologically compromised. Despotic enterprise. A dreamer surreal entangled magnetic field, wisely choosing free will despite the elusive might. K casting fright. Advisory boards artificially intimidate. November 21, 21. Starting to rain. I gotta cut this short. Man, I started playing the guitar today. I don't feel like playing the guitar. I'm gonna try to upload this video. Jeez, my friend, I feel like you're victimizing me by not letting me upload a video. What the hell's wrong with you? Huh? What's up your portal? You know, I was listening to someone talk last night. They were in the ether, and you know, they want the secrecy to end too. You know, my friend, these people are nothing without you. They're nothing without you, my friend. They need you because it makes them feel superior. Having an edge, stacking the deck. Hell, if I could creep into someone's life every day and hear every word that's said, I would have a hell of an edge on them too. Hell, my friend, you could read my mind. If I could read someone's mind like you, shit. I could make all kinds of quadratic binary optimizations. How's that? Oh wow. I do feel like there's a lot of good souls on that are guiding me in the right direction. Been trying to pulse out my light as much as possible. Yeah, it's really funny being a victim, man. There's nothing you could do. It truly is a metaphysical fight. An ontological fight. Oh, yours truly, Spoony 412. talk to you in the near future, my friend. Auf Wiederfun bis Plato. Scheißenkopf. Fleckenscheißenkopf.